Ellie, don't tell me. The son has a twin.
Funny. I'm here to hire you.
Hire me?
I've been sued. Now, I could have a member of my own firm to represent me, but I think it probably makes sense to hire outside counsel.
And I assume you check me out.
Well, you seem smart, and since you're a solo practitioner, I figure that you must be a decent litigator. Now, if you don't want to do the case...
I want it.
Oh, well, good. Excellent. Great.
Great.
Okay, then.
Allie, I could be wrong, but is there something you'd like to talk about?
What? No, 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 why? No, no, what would I have to talk about?
The case.
Oh. Oh, that's I forgot. Oh, that's funny. Yeah. Well, while having dinner with the father and son, I passed this puritanical witch I knew in law school. She was out with her friends wearing their little Gucci chastity belts, and I mentioned something about her slipping me spermicide. She claims it impugned her. She filed suit, and then she amended the complaint after I said something completely in passing about a pinching diaphragm within the earshot of a bystanding nun. And now I sit before you, garnished. So, do you have any thoughts?
Are you wealthy?
I don't really think that that's an appropriate question.
I'm sorry, it's just in order to garnish a defendant's wages, you have to make a showing that he or she has no obvious means of settling a judgment should one be rendered against him or her. If you were wealthy and we could demonstrate that, we could dissolve the garnishment with little argument. That was my reason for asking. I didn't mean to be inappropriate.
Oh. I make my rent and I can buy nice outfits, but it's not like I'm wealthy.
Okay, single. Ever been married?
No. How is that relevant?
It isn't on that. I was just curious.
I'm not wealthy. I need my paycheck. How do we lift the garnishment?
Let's go around to court. Immediately challenge libel law. I happen to think it's gender biased. At a minimum, we'll demonstrate to the witch that we're not going to fool around. By the way, did she slip you spermicide?
No. I was being caustic.
I'll mark up the motion for 3 o'clock. Can you meet me there?
I can.
Good. Complaint?
No, good. Everything sounds great.
The complaint. Did you bring it?
Oh, yeah, I did.
Oh, good. I'll see you in court.
Good. Is there anything else I need to know?
The son will probably live longer.